He's doing a great job of blocking his head. A lot of times, he needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Man, has he come out aggressively to start this fight and landing at a pretty good... Whoa!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, straight right. Whoa!
Just on the right hand.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exposure. Go finish this fight.
And now he lands a combination. John. Performance, landing with 47% accuracy tonight.
Oh, it's Yancey.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively. Protect. Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, he might be out. Whoa! Oh, he might be in trouble here after that big diving punch. Oh, and that one snapped the head back. Nice transition there.
Such a high-level grappler. You don't see that very often.
Die.
Gotta be fucking kidding. Dude, what the fuck? He's just taking advantage of the lag. He's just lagging his ass off. This is crazy. Guy's not even good at the game. I'm just a fucking moron for letting this guy do this. My god, I have no knees or. Oh god, and my elbows were slow. He's lagging. Yeah, eat shit, pussy. Like a fucking fat dick and hope your grandma dies in a hole alone.
It comes from him throwing that kick.
Man, his. Oh! Huge right hand! Well, it's not due to a lack of effort. He continues
to be whipping like this. It only exhausts you because every moment he's trying to throw.
Man, he's timing his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed the target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom.
He's hurt.
Oh! And